Well, I like empowered users, and empowered users are happy users, and happy users means happy IT.
Mm-hmm.
And at the end of the day, from a mobility perspective,
like something in the water to me.
It is, and I'll tell you, really, it's when you get the happy users, you think about what makes them happy, and it's being able to do their jobs more efficiently. And from a mobility perspective, we believe mobility is about removing friction from an employee's ability to perform whatever job or mission that they happen to be doing. And really, when you get down to it, when you remove the friction from the equation, you have more productive employees. And more productive employees means you do more. And if you're in a revenue generating business, you generate more revenue. If you're in government, you can do more mission. And when your employees are happy, you then free IT up to do more productive things for the organization. So we think mobility has a larger trend around just a simple device that happens to be moving around. We think it fundamentally changes
right.
the way that employees work in their day-to-day lives.
Yeah, very